songs. But I wrote this song a long time ago, and I thought it was a really clever satire on other people, but it turns out it's about me. Which is really fucking, I mean, it's great, but also it's a bit tragic. But then again, I'm a bit tragic. Hey.